guys. So I just got done listening to the Traveling Without Moving album. This was a very good album. I will admit, though, I feel like my reactions were all over the place. Like, that was, I don't know, that didn't feel like a good album reaction to me. Like, because for one, I mean, y'all won't be able to tell because I'm wearing the same shirt, but that was three different, you know, recording sessions, you know, that it took me to react to this entire album, which is absolutely ridiculous. Like, it should not have taken me, but it, I mean, not my fault. It's just a lot of things were happening, and, you know, I got tired the first time. The second time, you know, I couldn't record because of interruptions and whatnot, so I was just like, ugh, I'm just stop, you know, come back in an hour. And here I am again. I've managed to finish it off, and I'm going to do the last two tracks, these bonus track, or the bonus track and the hidden track, on, you know, different days, just so I can, I don't know, I've really been liking that, doing that, you know, recently, where I just save the bonus tracks and then just come back to them later on. But yeah, this was definitely a solid album, man. Like, absolutely insane. Like, I have to go back and re-listen to them, because, like, I did like these, like, this first half of it, like, super early on, and, you know, in the day, and I don't really remember them all too well. And then, like, these last, I did, like, the last three or four, you know, maybe, like, a few hours ago. I do remember these, though. I do remember, like, the Australian thing. I remember Cosmic Girl being insane. Virtual Insanity was a pretty solid track, too. There's another one that I really liked. I think it was Every Day or something. I don't know. I'm going to have to go back and re-listen to it. But, yeah, I do remember just, like, the feeling of, like, first listening to this album. And, like, Cosmic Girl, you know, like, sheesh. Like, they definitely had, you know, that magic, you know, to them. I'm not sure how many other groups there are like this, you know, that have, like, that same, or that their music kind of, like, provides that same feeling like theirs did, from this era, by the way. Not, like, I know there's definitely groups nowadays that kind of, like, capture this same, you know, acid jazz funk vibe that this one, or that this album had, and that this group had. But, yeah, this was, an amazing album. I definitely will re-listen to it, and with lyrics, because, like, I found it actually quite difficult to understand what was being said most of the time, to be honest. But yeah, it was a solid album, man. Definitely solid. Love the overall production, man. You cannot hate them on that. And what else? The production was just, like, production on this album was probably the biggest, you know, key point to it as well. Like, it's, like, very, very well done. And yeah, that's why, I mean, I feel like they were saying, like, some pretty, not deep stuff, but, like, at moments, it felt like they were saying, like, some deep stuff, you know, throughout it. And, like, most of the songs had actual, like, legit messages to them, but it's just, like, I don't know, I gotta go back with lyrics to really understand it. But, yeah, it's a solid album, definitely gonna re-listen to it. And if you guys enjoy the reactions, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.